Hey everyone. So we're going to start. A couple people have said to me that they don't know, or they thought it was interesting how the ring gears that the starter engages to spin the flywheel are actually installed on a flywheel. Not a lot of people know about it. And it is kind of interesting, I guess. And we do it, here's the facility we do it in. It's the kitchen of the house. And yeah, so we're going to cook up some flywheel ring gears today and install them on the flywheels. I'll show you guys how it's done.
Let it ring. Let it ring. Let it ring. Oh, baby, I've got you alone, baby. Not made of stone, and maybe we won't be disturbed by a thing. This is too much.
So here's one of the ring gears. As you can see, it's just a metal ring that's also a gear. And we're gonna cook these in the oven. I like to do them just a little bit, right around 400. For about 20 minutes or so is what gets them nice. But the idea is, this ring, if we go and try to put this on one of the flywheels right now, will not fit.
Here's what I mean. So if we take this nice ring gear here and we try to put it on this flywheel. Surprise, surprise, it will not fit. That's by design, because it's only supposed to fit when it's been heated up, so it increases its inner diameter. Then it'll go onto the flywheel, then it'll shrink back down when it cools off and grip the flywheel. And that's it. No glue, no fasteners, no welding.
Kiss me. Who knows what this moment may bring?
Okay, so here's the part where it's interesting, where we're gonna get real smoky in here, and this is why I have all the doors and windows open, so it doesn't stink like that. That's how kind of we know they're done. So you gotta go kind of quick so they don't cool off, and we'll start at that one so you can see me do it, and then all the rest.
Love is a burning thing.
We have to look at it quick.
And it makes
it slides real easy.
A fiery ring. Bound by wild desire.
This one's not quite good.
I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire.
This guy's still stubborn.
The ring of fire.
This guy's still stubborn. Go a little bit hotter. All right, let's see if this last one will go now, finally. Yep, just a little more heat, boom! And that's how you put ring gears on flywheels. And oddly enough, you know, it's just heating them, dropping them into place. This is, of course, how all the automakers do it. Big, huge kitchens and ovens. But yeah, no welding, no adhesives, nothing. Yeah, pretty cool. This is why, this is the same principle why the blue tip wrench or an acetylene torch is always a must have in any shop in the Northeast where there's salt. Because and a lot of times that's the only way you'll get the fasteners, quote unquote, apart anymore. But yeah, heat. Heat. Physics for the win.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
All right, so that's it for the flywheel ring gears. Next step with those flywheels is to take them over to John, the J&M machine, where he's going to balance and or grind and then balance the flywheels so they're ready for install and use. Hopefully I can shoot that at some point as well.